Did you know that Datavideo 4K PTZ cameras can shoot in only candlelight? These Datavideo 4K PTZ cameras performed very well in low light and even in extreme low light conditions. And for reference, our mirrorless camera shooting behind the scenes was shooting at f2.8 at 4000 ISO. If you have a 4K monitor, you can watch this video in 4K on YouTube. In the YouTube player, select Settings, then select 2160p 4K, and the video will load and play in 4K quality. We're going to demonstrate the best settings to use to maximize low light performance for the PTC300 and PTC280 4K PTZ cameras so you too can get these amazing results. We're going to film a color chart, but first, we must set the white balance. The most accurate way to do this in most situations is to have a white card and perform a one-push white balance function. Simply choose color in the menu, and under white balance, navigate to one push, and then press enter on your remote control or camera controller. It will calculate and then set the white balance for the scene. Now we have accurate white balance for this candlelit color chart. We're using four candles so that the entire color chart is illuminated. More candles means more light spread out and the intensity of the light stays the same. We recommend shooting at 4K 30 or 2997 frames per second, exposure mode to manual, shutter speed to 1 over 60, iris to f1.8, and DRC to 8. The DRC increases the dynamic range and shadow detail. Then increase the gain until your scene is properly exposed. The maximum gain is 22. For you DSLR and mirrorless camera users out there, gain is the same as ISO. The higher the gain, the more light you can capture in your scene, but there is a higher noise profile. Even with the gain maxed out, the color accuracy of the PTC300 and PTC280 is excellent, with rich and vibrant colors. There are links in the description below to high-quality 4K sample footage from the PTC300 and PTC280 that we used in this video. For the latest news and more tutorials from Datavideo, follow us on social media and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.